A new surveillance video tonight just released of a shooting inside a local bar. Two customers in the wrong place at the wrong time get shot. Channel 4 Action News reporter Bob Mayo is just back with the video.
Keith Anthony Walker is charged with attempted homicide and aggravated assault in Homestead's Ragtime Bar shooting of three people, possibly with just one bullet. You see the tussle, the flash, the accused shooter's running to the bar's back room, one victim struggling with him on the floor. Police rush in and draw weapons. That's when bar co-owner Letty Barna arrives.
Screaming, and I did see several officers in the bar with shotguns to the guy. To his head on the floor in the back.
You can see in the security camera video the confrontation starting here, moving quickly to the back of the bar. On the floor here, this is where police find one of the victims and the accused shooter when they arrive.
As soon as somebody gets pushed, right there. And that's the guy that had the gun in his hand, the last guy that ran back there.
A bullet grazed victim Ryan Snow's head and victim Charles Ingalls' arm. They are now out of the hospital, but victim Chanel Harper's more serious leg injury has her in UPMC Mercy Hospital.
I just got done talking to her sisters before I came down here, and she's now in the middle of surgery and everything's going to be all right. She's supposed to be, as long as everything goes okay.
Barna says Ragtime Bar has many security cameras and cooperates with Homestead Police.
When you have a group of people and you discharge a weapon, the bullet goes somewhere. And that bullet has no name on it, but it found two last night, three.
43-year-old Keith Walker is being held in the Allegheny County Jail, awaiting a hearing on the attempted homicide and triple aggravated assault charges. Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.